Indianapolis Mayor Joe Hogsett does not have coronavirus. The mayor's office says Mayor Hogsett and his wife have both tested negative for the virus. Earlier this week, they went into quarantine after coming into close contact with someone last weekend who ended up testing positive for the virus. While they are not showing any symptoms, the Hogsetts will remain in quarantine for the full 14 days.